Hi, I'm Isabella Dallas. I'm a librettist, and these are the books that I've been using to prop up my phone during Zoom. So here we go, all very sturdy tomes. This is the Homer's Odyssey, the Emily Wilson translation. I'm still on the introduction. This is Howard's End by E.M. Forster. I found this on the sidewalk in New York City. This is A Stranger's Journey by the wonderful Japanese-American writer David Mura. Thank you, David, for this book. I am in the process of reading it. This is a collection of notes by Zayami, the renowned No theater scholar of hundreds and hundreds of years ago. He was born in 1363. I'm still reading this book. And the last one is Charles Dickens, Oliver Twist, A Tale of Two Cities, Great Expectations, and A Christmas Carol. I will finish all of those one day.